Hey, what's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to another Genshin Impact video. Guys, today we're going to be talking about something really important, or something that should be talked about. And I'm talking about the weapon banner that's going to be coming alongside youll. The reason why I need to talk about this, like, immediately before it comes out, is because a lot of people are deciding whether to pull on it, because it's going to be a good weapon for youll. Well, first things first, if you're free to play, do not summon on this banner. Whatever you do, do not summon on this banner unless you have, like, I don't know, 30,000 saved up or something. I wouldn't even recommend you summoning on it if you have that much anyway. The reason I say that is because every single weapon that's ready to up in that banner is not guaranteed. The reason I say that is because there's 2 5-stars that are rated up on that banner. And because of that, you have a 50-50 chance of getting either of those. And on top of that, you only have a 70% chance to receive the weapon that's on the banner. So, I mean, it's a little difficult to say that, oh, you should or shouldn't, or, you know, whatever it may be. But first and foremost, if you're free to play, don't even think about it. Don't even think about pulling on it. If you guys haven't watched any of YouTubers trying to pull on this banner, you'll know that it's kind of, it doesn't give you the weapon you want. It doesn't. It gives you a chance for a weapon you want. It's not like there is a hard pity system as you have with the limited character banners, right? If you get 2 5-stars in a certain character banner, you're going to guarantee the character. It's 50-50. So there is no such thing in a weapon banner that gives you a hard pity. It's just soft. It's just a soft pity. You only get it on 80, right? And even with that, you're not guaranteeing the one you want. So if you want the Song with the Broken Pines, you're not guaranteed to get it at all. You could be getting like 10 Aquila Favonias before you get even one Song of the Broken Pine. What I'm trying to say is, if you're a whale, go for it. You know, you could do it. But if you're free to play, please consider the chance of you not getting a weapon. So in my situation here, right? In my situation, if I were planning to summon on this banner, it would not be a bad idea. This is why. My weapons are terrible. None of them are leveled up, so don't even comment about that. I need a 5-star weapon. I have no 5-star weapon. The banner, the standard banner, gave me no 5-star weapon. I got Ka-Ching on it. Before I mention anything else, if you want a 5-star weapon, it might be okay for you to summon on it. If you're okay with getting an Aquila Favonia and the Song of the Broken Pines. Please keep that in mind before you summon on this weapon banner. And that's just what I wanted to say. If you're free to play, don't do it. Never do it. If you have like the Battle Pass, Vulcan Moon, consider doing it as long as you know what you're getting into and not wasting your Prima Gems on something that you could totally avoid and not have any problems. Because honestly, as much as it is good, you're just risking a lot of base attack, right? You get more physical damage bonus out of one refinement, you know, refinement rank 1 of the, you know, Snow Tomb Star Silver. You know, 20% of the physical damage bonus is on the Broken Pines. Just so you guys know, you have some sort of idea that, you know, it's a base attack weapon, in my opinion. It's not a physical damage weapon, in my humble opinion. But yeah, that's the ad. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys did enjoy, please subscribe to my channel. Consider liking the video as well. That'd be greatly appreciated. It helps with the channel algorithm, as well as helps recommend this video to other people. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next video tomorrow.